Okay, bagi pelajar yang baru masuk, so dari sini, so from here, Fr is equal to M total A, right? So this means Fr is equal to 100 minus Fk. So we solve it by equal the two formula. M total A will be equal to 100 minus Fk. So from here, M total is 20 plus 10 times with the acceleration is equal to 100 minus Fk is equal to mu k m1g. So that means that we replace all the value into the formula. We get that the acceleration of the system is equal to 0.67 ms negative 2. After that, you can choose either you want to use this one or you want to use this block to find the T1. If I choose the 10 kg block, that means this will be T1. Okay, this will be 100 and A. When I solve it, I get that T1 is equal to 93.3 kg. Otherwise, if I wish to choose the 20 kg, 20 kg, if I use the 20 kg block, yeah, 20 kg, this will be the T1. A is equal to 0.67 ms negative 2. This will be the Fk, where Fk is equal to how much just now? Okay, Fk is equal to 0.4, 20, 10. Okay, it will be 80 Newton. Okay, so so from here, that means that Fr is equal to MA1, where Fr is equal to T1 minus Fk. So this will be 2. Equation 1 equal to equation 2. That means that MA 20 times with 0.67 is equal to T1 minus 80. So that means that 20 times 0.67 is equal to, okay, 20 times 0.67 mg, F equal to MA. So equal to T1 minus 80. So that means that this will be T1 at the end. T1 is equal to 13.4 plus with 80. So plus 80. So we get 93.4 Newton. So that means 93.3 and 93.4, the difference just 0.1 only. So that means consider, we accept, consider all of them are equal. Okay, get it, class? So, okay, so that's all for today's lesson. Any questions before I end the lesson? If not, we stop here and then we continue again tomorrow. Okay, so jangan off dulu ya.